We are overcomers.
Come on.
Yes.
I don't know how many know about my wife and our story, our testimony, how we got to a certain point and then we slipped. But I'm not here to talk about the slip. I'm here to talk about how now I'm standing here today saying that we're cool.
Get back up.
Yes.
We're overcomers.
Yes.
Man, I'm nervous, man. I never realized how much support my wife was up here. But I actually, sitting back, and I'm like, what is this feeling? I haven't felt this in a long time. But, yeah, I need her. And God kept her for me.
Amen.
When I was trying to leave, everything was saying, just hold on, man. Just hold on. I know how you feel. Just hold on, man.
Come on.
It's going to be all right. And there was even times where I was like, Lord, I know what you're asking me to do. I clearly hear you saying, just be here. Just stay here. She needs you. And I'm like, man, I break down crying. Like, I can't do it. I can't do this, man. Help me. Help me. You're asking too much of me. I would have this conversation with the Lord. You're asking way too much of me. But every time somebody would come along, and hold me up, man. Just, come on, man. You got this. It's going to work out, man. Everything's going to work out. It's going to work. It's going to be good. Then we went to a camp meeting after everything was over. Called my brother up. And he was there to listen to me cry. And called Ron up. And he was there to take me away for a while so I could get my mind together. Listen to some spiritual things. Felt like I got filled with the Holy Spirit again, and then I went back into my home and then cleared my home out.
Amen.
All this evil in my home's got to go.
Mm.
And we're back on track today. My wife's tired right now because ever since we've been back on track, God is like, oh no, you're not sitting still. Go to this service, go to this event, get up and go and go and go and go. And I'm like, all right. You know, I'm gonna give you time to sit and think and play on Facebook and conjure up some things that you just, I understand. And I'm gonna go. So that's where I'm at right now. We are overcomers and I am blessed. And man, thank y'all for loving us. And man, listen, in Egypt, the Israelites was my help. God saved them out of Egypt, which is a representation of the bondage, any kind of bondage that you have. God has come to take you out of that, get you out of that, save you from that. But then they had to go through the wilderness, but they were headed to the promised land, which is a land full of good. Everything is good, not just good, but the best of everything. And I'm learning this now more and more. God is good, the enemy is bad. God is good, it's just that simple. And then he was hit. And while they were headed there was things that they were trying to understand and things that they were, their feelings and their desires were like, well, I, and every time they got off track, man, it took them a longer time to get to this promise, man. And that's kind of where I went, man. I heard what he was saying, but once we got there where I saw the promised land, I'm like, there's still giants there. There's still things there that I'm like, oh my God, I don't know if I can handle that. But the Lord was there the whole time, like, man, I brought you this far. Just go and take the land. We'll take out the giants for you. And that's what he had to do. Man, I never stopped moving forward, even though I swear, Lord, I never accepted what the enemy had for me. Don't accept what the enemy has for you.
Come on.
If you're in it right now, don't accept that this is where you got to be. This is where you're going to be and there's nothing else. Because God is like, come on. Come on, man. And he surrounded us with real people, man. That's what I realize now. That's the difference from being here and being in the game. There are genuine people where God sent you. People who care.
Yes.
People who sometimes they can't help but care because God is saying, I know you don't feel like getting up, but get up and go help this brother. It's just got to be that way. And I thank God for it. And that's where I stand. I'm an overcomer because of that, man. I thank God for real people, man. Who's really living this and who's really staying in position And just, man, being able to be here where I can talk and I can cry and I can just express how I really feel and I ain't got to put on no facade, that's what I have to do when I'm in a game. Can't wear this mask heavy to be all those people that they expect you to be.
Yeah.
Hold all those codes that don't really exist. I can't, man, I can't handle all that. This is freedom.
Come on.
And that's what we're talking about, the promised land. If you want to play it, if it's still ready. I may have talked too much. But my wife usually sings with me, so you hear this woman on this song. It's my wife. That's Lot. 7777. Completion, man.
Woo!
Let's do it. I'm going to try to do this.
Yeah.
Y'all can get up now if y'all want.
Woo! Holy Ghost!
What's lost, baby? That's my wife there.
Yes.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Woo!
Come on.
Yeah.
Let's go. Hey, come on. Let's go. Let's go to the promised land.
Let's go.
Hey. Hey.
Wanna go with me to the promised land?
Yeah, that's right.
Let's go.
This is hip-hop.
Let's go.
Come on.
Let's go.
I heard about the place where the grass is truly green. And you can come as dirty as you want and get it cleaner. Your wrongs up and not even the misdemeanor. Supernaturally lovely neighbor falls in history. This is causing you to heat up. Well, wait no more. You ain't even got to worry about your health no more. Cause there's no more and debts no more. You ain't even got to worry about lack of rest no more. Cause in this place there's a peace that's a past. I don't understand that we can't even earn our right to be there. Thank you, but let's look. We all invited. I want to be there. How about you? Why would you deny? So come on. We can all go to an extraordinary place, so let's all go.
I said, come on.
We can all go to an extraordinary place, so let's
all go. Hey.
How many people want to go with me? Come on.
Promise
come
land
on.
Listen.
Let's
rain.
Go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All y'all that's confused out there, like, can't even live right now.
Ha ha ha! Ooh, ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do that one, do that one. Woo!
Come on. Come on. Hey, don't try. At 15 years old, I decided that the street was the place for me. Living without a care, loving the freedom, the grace for me. And the heck we living tastefully, we thugging. And if we drink it, who care what the taste be? We chug it. Matter of fact, let's draw some business, let's call it hustling. Throw them a flag, repping the brotherhood against these busters. The club of cash, the aftermath, we don't discuss it. We live for the day, because tomorrow, we don't trust it. We believe in God, but we feed the wrong, cause we rushing. Can't wait on faith, man, there ain't no patience. I'm living in the den with vipers, with nikers, we'll strike each other. Together we ride, but secretly don't like each other. Come to find out, the same cash you hustle with, when the pressure hit, the same cats who turned you in. And I thought, oh, the game was so loving, till I found out part of the game was the penitentiary. Lord help us. Come on, come on, come on. And then he told me I was a yes, yes. Now I feel like a come on, come on. The Lord says, if you humble yourself, that he will lift you up. Listen, I've been from the east to the west coast, south, travel up north. I paused in the Midwest when I got trapped in their system. For real, I thought I was possessed as soon as I took that bottle. A demon lingered deep in that liquor, filling me with awe. I lost track in the mall, chasing yesterday. And it don't feel like the Lord is in my destiny. I've been with many ladies in many shady ways. What about the babies? I plan problems. Stand, woman, I think you're trying to play me. Plus, I'm about to blow like the snow on my nose. Hope I don't overdose. I'm losing all control. My hollow soul is causing those who love me most to lose all hope in me. I'm battling myself. My back's against the rope. Ask the system to help me out, but they money hungry. Way to replace God with a higher power. So now that's phony. I'm lonely. Seeking for answers. Will I know him when I see him? Call him Jesus. But when I see him, will I know it's him?
Yeah.
Come on.
Woo!
Come on, come on.
Amen.
And then he told me I was his. Yes. Yes. And now I feel like a come on. Come on. Woo! Yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Listen. Penitentiary, the institution, cause of my uses. Why can't I be content with just being addicted to music? Who said I can't be free? You are responsible people do it. Why doesn't that life attract me? Not like as much more than coolness. I hang with hooligans and white tees and white leaders. We know Jesus, that's future talk. Right now we talking sneakers. 20-somethings on the creases. They blinded us like Jesus. Most of us keep our creases right to sharpen and get some preaching. But I believe it is a better way. Regardless what my homies say, the streets got a hold on me. Something else is calling me.
Yeah.
You need to let it go. It ain't holding you. You're holding it, releasing you can flow. The streets stop in my head. I know it's more to this world. Chasing after these girls and something else I can scrub it. I'm sure of it. Ain't no coincidence. I'm right here, right now. After all I've been through, something's calling me.